here. Use the ferro rod on the end of it. That's good. 3.5.
You still filming?
Yep.
All right. I'm moving there.
Use the back of the knife. There, pull it away. Get them closer.
That's how to start a fire with fatwood and a ferro rod. Thanks for watching.